Before I got the cats, there were approximately 400 rats living next door. The rats would run over our feet. They were just everywhere. When we got the cats, they just eventually disappeared. They were gone.
Our Cats at Work program relocates cats that are truly in need, that are feral, that really aren't appropriate candidates to come into an adoption center. The side benefit we've found is in providing environmentally friendly rodent control for people.
The wait time to get a placement of feral cats is more than 30 days right now. And for a three cat placement, it generally runs about $600.
Meow, come on up.
Before we got the cats, we used to have rodents. Every once in a while, I discovered like little holes that had been scratched into bags of grain, and you know what I have to do with that? I have to throw it out. And that's 100, 150, 200 pounds worth of malt, about 100 glasses worth of beer, I guess you could say.
I've placed 160 cats so far this year and know that I had a hand in saving 160 lives that most certainly would have been put down before. It's just such a rewarding feeling and experience.
It's a give and take thing. You know, they provide us with a lot of comfort and fun, you know, during the workday. And, you know, they keep my grain safe.